Hey, this is Thomas from Speckle, and today I'm going to show you how to get your Revit models into Rhino via Speckle. Now, this is a really great workflow if you need to get your BIM data into Rhino to do a little bit more complex facade modeling maybe, or if you just need to get your BIM model into Rhino for further processing in Grasshopper or as just reference geometry. So before we get started, we just need to make sure that you have a Speckle account, that you have Revit and Rhino installed on your computer, as well as the Speckle Revit and Rhino connectors. So we're just going to start in Revit. So we have a model loaded up here as an example, and we just want to get this up onto Speckle. All you have to do is go onto the Speckle side panel here and go down to publish. Now we want to create a new project for this model. So we're just going to click the plus sign here and we're just going to call it new Revit project and hit create. Now we want to create a new model. So we're just going to hit the plus sign again and call this Revit model example and hit create. So it's now asking us what parts of the model that we want to upload. So we're just going to upload everything for this example. So we're just going to highlight everything and then hit publish. And there we go. That's the model published onto Speckle. And all we need to do to go see it is click on view. All right. So our model has been published onto the Speckle web viewer. One of the great features here is we can actually start to isolate what we're viewing in our model. So if we go over to the left-hand side here to the Scene Explorer, we can click in and start seeing how each floor has been isolated. And if we want to isolate them visually, we can go over to the right-hand side and click this little filter icon here. This will gray out everything else except that layer. So this is a really great way to inspect your models with clients and colleagues. So now we're just in Rhino and we have the Speckle window open on the right hand side. Now to load up our model, all we have to do is go down and click the load button. And we're just going to find the project that we created earlier, the new Revit project. And we're just going to find the model that we published, which was Revit model example. And we're just going to click that. And the next window that's going to pop up is the versions. Now we've only uploaded one version of this model, so there's only one option at the moment, but you'll always have the latest at the very top. So let's click on that. So now your Speckle model has been loaded into Rhino. And the cool thing about doing this is that if we click on an element and have a look at its user properties, you can see that all of that BIM data has been conserved, which is really amazing if you need to do any kind of processing in Rhino or Grasshopper, or if you need to use this as a reference geometry for any more complex geometry creation inside Rhino. And that's it for me today. I hope you learned something new and happy speckling.